Just because you become a mother, it doesn't mean you lose who you are. I had a grand idea to bring all of the writers I respected to the Hamptons. Much fun. We had dinners together. My family was there. And I was breastfeeding, cornrows in my hair. Because I was spending so much time being a mother, I would take a few hours out of the day and record. In real life, I was this woman, this mother, trying to get my focus and my dreams and myself back. And, you know, recording this album was such an outlet for me to kind of escape and create whatever world and fantasy that definitely at the time was not happening. You know, there's songs like Partition, and I'm in the studio and I hear this beat and I hear this bass line, and it's dun, 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 and it has snaps, and it's like two tracks, very simple. It reminds me of like Too Short or E-40, and I'm like, And it takes me back to like being in my car, teenager. And it takes me back to like when me and my husband first meet and he's trying to scoop me and like he thinks I'm the hottest thing in the world. And I kind of had this whole fantasy of being in the car and this whole movie played in my head. I didn't have a pen and paper. I got to the mic, I'm like, oh, press record. Drive and roll up the partition, please. I don't need you seeing BD on her knees. Took 45 minutes to get out dressed
up. We ain't even gonna make it to this club. Now my mascara running red lipstick smudge. Oh, he's so horny, yeah, he want too far.
And I was so embarrassed after I recorded the song, because I'm just talking shit. And I'm like, I can't play this for my husband. I still haven't played it for my mom. She's gonna be very mad at me.
Older daddy, daddy didn't bring the towel. Oh, baby, baby, be better, slow it down. Took 45 minutes to get all dressed up. And we even gonna make it to this club.
The day that I got engaged was my husband's birthday, and I took him to Crazy Horse. And I remember thinking, damn, these girls are fly. I just thought it was the ultimate sexy show I've ever seen. And I was like, I wish I was up there. I wish I could perform that for my man. So that's what I did for the video.
She's operating on 1 hour sleep. She's been trying to finish her record. So I'm pretty sure that makes you very, very like, let's do this.
Okay, so keep the wide and then add the people, and we'll still do a medium steady cam at the end. Thank you.
I was very aware of the fact that I was showing my body. I was 195 pounds when I gave birth. I lost 65 pounds. I worked crazily to get my body back. I wanted to show my body. I wanted to show that you can have a child and you can work hard and you can get your body back.
I know finding my sensuality, getting back into my body, being proud of growing up, it was important to me that I expressed that in this music, because I know that there are so many women that feel the same thing after they give birth. You can have your child and you can still have fun and still be sexy and still have dreams and still live for yourself. After all these years, I don't at all have any shame about being sexual. And I'm not embarrassed about it, and I don't feel like I have to protect that side of me, because I do believe that sexuality is a power that we all have.
A subtle power,
superpower,
a tough love.